Hi everyone, this is Ekamjot Singh.
And this is Harpreet Kaur.
Mom and son do up from English Frog Club.
We both love reading stories together.
Today, we are here with another story about a baby elephant, Jimbo, from Champak.
Come and enjoy the story with us.
Saves the Day by Sundarlal.
Jimbo was a baby elephant. Every day, his mother would bathe him in the river. She would spray water on Jimbo with her trunk. He loved it when his mother did that. He also tried to do it but couldn't get it right. Either the water would spray in another direction or he would sneeze and end up splashing water all over. Ha ha, don't worry, Jimbo.
You will soon get the hang of it. Just keep trying, encouraged his mother. One day his mother had to visit her sister in the neighboring forest.
Jimbo, I'll be back by evening. Be safe and stay away from the trouble, said his mother and left.
Instead of staying at home, Jimbo decided to go to the river to take a bath. Later, while walking back home through the forest, Jimbo stepped into a muddy pond and his legs got stuck. He was unable to get out as the mud was too slippery. Now look, Mother, Jimbo was a disobedient child, no?
Yes, baby. You shouldn't be disobedient like Jimbo. You should be obeying your mother's order, especially when you're alone at home.
Jimbo started crying out loud for help. Don and the deer, who was grazing nearby, heard Jimbo's cries and rushed to help.
What happened? Asked Dona.
I'm stuck in this marsh and I'm unable to get out of here. Can you please help me? Asked Jimbo, crying.
Of course, my friend. I'll be back with some help, said Dona, rushing back into the forest.
After a few minutes, she came back with a few of her friends and had also brought along a rope. Jimbo held on to one end of the rope with his trunk, while the other animals held on tightly to the other end. The animals used all their strength and finally pulled Jimbo out. Jimbo was extremely happy
and relieved. He thanked all the animals.
He said, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Then on, Jimbo and the animals became friends. Every day, they all gathered near the river and played. Jimbo would spray everyone with water and they all had a lot of fun.
One day while they were playing, Bobo, the rabbit, came running to them. Please help me, my house is on fire, said Bobo.
Everyone except Jimbo rushed to his house to help.
They tried to put out the fire, but they couldn't. Suddenly, they saw Jimbo rushing towards the house. He had gone to the lake to fetch water to put out the fire. Jimbo sprayed water with his trunk till the fire was completely put out.
Thank you for saving my house, Jimbo, said grateful Bobo.
Everyone applauded Jimbo's bravery and presence of mind.
So here we have finished the reading of the story about a small elephant named Jimbo who learnt a lesson by not obeying her mother and was very helpful and helped his friend in need.
Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye for now. See you with the next story.